Titian, for example, is well known for his desire to be different from Michelangelo and Raphael. Reportedly, he had his brushes unkempt as a broom.